No, we're on a protest. We're asking for Smyth to remove,
outside, okay?
To remove all Israeli toys.
Listen. I have a child. Make a move in front of the embassy and make a protest over there.
No, you have Israeli toys in here. Toys.
It's
that
all do our job, please.
Don't shout.
All is from China.
Don't touch my property. I will sue you.
Your property, you know what
I'm not touching your property.
Make a move outside, please.
Do you know,
they're making
toys for children.
Call the guards.
Can do the protest
out. Call the guards there.
And the money that they spend on those toys are going towards Israeli bombs. Israeli bombs to kill children.
You can do the protest outside.
To kill children. No, we're inside.
I have children as well. But do the protest outside, okay? Not in the shop. Okay? This is my job, okay?
We are doing the protest in here because
you have to do outside.
Wait. Leave the panel.
Touch me on protesting.
You can protest out.
Hey, stop assaulting that man. You're assaulting that man.
Hey, you can protest outside, okay? Come on, leave. No, you can protest outside, okay?
I leave the protest on the internet now. I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm not doing anything wrong.
Call the guards. Come on.
For what?
Call the guards then if you have a problem with me.
Come on.
Hey, don't touch me.
Take your hand off me. Don't touch me.
Hey, you
can't
do it again. Nobody. You don't do nothing. Yeah. Go in the Israel protest over there in the Israel ambassador and
put the management, not for you.